So when I was younger, I played a lot of sports, a lot of contact sports. I was always getting hurt, but I was always the guy that played through it, never would sit out if I didn't have to. I'd go to the doctor when I got hurt, and it was very frustrating. He didn't know anything about sports or athletes or athletics or injuries or anything like that. Now, older in life, I'm having all these pains and aches, and I could have changed that if I was getting good information.
Not too bad.
I've been doing chiropractic now for 13 years. Been lucky enough to work with a lot of sports teams and a lot of big sporting events already. So I have had a lot of experience, but there came a point in my career where I started thinking, well, how can I help more people? Kind of like help the masses more than one person.
As soon as she's done markered up, she will be walking barefoot first, and then she's gonna walk with shoes.
It was a professor at Point Loma who called me up and asked me if their athletic training students can do their clinical hours with me. As we got closer to getting them in and seeing what this all involved, we found out that I couldn't. My degree is a professional degree. I needed to have an academic degree to be able to teach. That was one of my first moments of seeing I'm limited. You know, sports was the only thing I wanted to do, the only place I wanted to be. This degree that you get in athletic training is exactly that. There's no single other profession that allows you to be with athletes all day long and get them better with pretty much anything at your disposal. This program is very, very evidence-based, which means research says this is it, and we go from there.
It needs to be surgically repaired. So what did your briefs have to get?
We learn all the new technologies and all the new things. A lot of the information that I'm getting from Point Loma right now in my education, I have definitely brought into my office. I usually see about 24 to 25 patients a day. The patient load is a lot. So I have actually stepped back now, less concerned about my time, and paid a lot more attention to the person. I realized coming here how people kind of get left by the wayside. This program's about people. Compassion and caring lead to success.
Well, we're gonna help you.
These professors have your interests in mind, and that's it. They're constantly checking in on us. How are we doing? Where are we at? Where do you see yourself going? Are you still going in the same direction? Through those discussions, guided me on my way to decide that, you know, sports performance is probably not my route, and athletic training is the route that I need to take. They care about your education, that's a piece of it, but they also care about you as an individual. I had concerns coming into this program. You know, I have my family and my job and my personal life. I needed someone who could understand, guiding me in where I need to go to get to the next step. That's ultimately why I decided Point Loma. The compassion and caring is what I had been missing. Seeing the professors here have those qualities reassured me that I can do that and have a profession out of it.
Let me get you another one. Okay, let's have you do.
There's a lot of new things that we need to know. And this degree taught me those new things that I'm very excited to go out and give back.
So now, is it squeezing more on your feet?
There's the education, and then there's also the practical experience in life. And I can bring both of those together so people don't have to do as much education and don't have to have as many lumps and bumps along the road as I did.
On there. Cool. Comfy like that?
Yeah.
Perfect. So now what you're going to do first is loosening up your thoracic spine. So your mid-back from about here to here on the other side.